MMA fight this evening. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome into the red corner, Ryan B. Gentlemen, let's welcome into the blue corner from TMA. Make some noise for Josh T.
Dale MMA, one of the few martial arts fighting styles that you haven't done.
I trained it a long time ago, but I've not competed it. And it has changed so much since I did it as well, a lot. We do put MMA fighters out of our gym, but we've got guys that excel in that. I just do the punchy kicky stuff.
And the MMA, it can end very quickly, can't it?
It can end very quickly. The only thing is, it's normally in a cage. There's not many gyms put them out in boxing rings nowadays. It goes back to the old Pride days when it was all in boxing rings.
Oh, big right hand there. And he's gone straight to ground.
And he got his back. Corner's telling him just to circle around. If he can take his back and get a rear naked choke, he's on for a winner.
Yeah, he's not in great position here, is he?
No. He's going for the guillotine. He's tapped out. It's a win for Josh. I think it was a guillotine. But his nose is gone.
And like I was saying, it can end very quickly.
So you do know what you're talking about.
Yeah, me and MMA, old friends. Yeah, I think we've got a broken nose in there to add to his woes. That could have been from that first big right hand that he got caught with.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for both of these fighters. So in round one, your winner by submission in the blue corner. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be back in about 10 minutes' time. Thank you.
Yes,
I know.
I thought the mic was going to go flying then.
I did it first, there's some blood on it, wasn't there?